Welcome to the Liquid Nitrogen Kitchen.
Hello.
And today on first episode of this new series, we are going to try make your favorite coffee. We have this Mokka Master thing, which is going to make like traditional Finnish coffee, or I think it's called Cafe Americano in other side of the ocean. And then after that, we are going to at least try to make some espresso with this like capsule thing. And we are not using water, but liquid nitrogen, of course, because this is liquid nitrogen kitchen. Yeah, so we have already like the coffee thing here, and we need only to put some water here and turn the power on and pray for the best. Here is it like for maybe 4 cups?
Yep.
Yeah, and because the big part of nitrogen is probably going to boil out, I'm going to fill this up about here, and then let's try that. Yeah, it works. Yeah, now we have our nitrogen ready to go inside of the coffee machine. I just pour this here. Yeah, and then let's turn the power on.
But you can't see.
No, I'm going to add more. Is the thing on now?
Yep.
I look here and no, there is no coffee coming out yet. I think we might have some kind of problem. I add more. Seems that this is not going to pump the liquid here. So I am going to pour this myself straight here. So let's see. Oho! Coffee is flying out. Yeah, it's flying out. Huh? Oh, we have coffee!
Woo!
Woo! And let's see what we have done. Yeah, here is your fresh coffee, straight out of the...
I think you can't drink it.
Yeah, it's slightly brownish, but I think we have some problems with like filtering the coffee, since it's... I think there might be some like coffee bean stuff there. It's not like very good. Our coffee machine looks quite cold. I think I'm going to... Let's make a bit more of this. I put this here. And then we take this.
Oh my.
Whoa!
This is best cook show ever.
Yeah. And this really seems to be working. But I think the liquid nitrogen isn't like in perfect temperature for best coffee experience. It might be a bit too cold. And we are not getting like the all the like taste and caffeine out of the grounded coffee beans. Yeah, but here you have your liquid nitrogen coffee. Yeah, but I think that we are going to move on for the espresso thing. And all of you in the home kitchens, remember to take safety cautions when working with nitrogen. Don't wear gloves that can like soak the nitrogen in, you will lose your fingers. And be sure that you have good ventilations, because if you use a lot of liquid nitrogen and the air doesn't change, you will die. And we have this handy oxygen meter, which starts to beep before we die. So then we know open the door.
Nice to know.
So then we know open the door and go out. Yeah, but those minor things in mind, we are ready to move on and try espresso. And this machine works by first filling up this tank, and then it will use high pressure pump to pump it here, where we put one of these, which has the grounded coffee beans inside, and then it goes to the our ready cooled coffee mug. Yeah. So now we are going to fill this up like this. Anne, take the meter out of the table. Oh, holy shit, take the meter out.
We are dying now.
You don't want to like pour the nitrogen straight to meter, it won't work like that. And we have already some minor problems here.
Oh my.
I think this is not going to work.
Yep, no.
Yeah, this isn't what we tried for. Yeah, but I think that the trusty old Mokka Master, what the heck, I can give a try.
Pistätkö sinä kylmälle?
Noin, yeah.
Pistätkö sinä kylmälle?
And here we go.
Oh my.
Does it work?
Some
sauce? Yeah, I have plenty of nitrogen left here. As you see.
It is no. Shaking.
I try with the hot side. I think it's not pumping the liquid. This is same sound when you have run out of water when using this. So I think it's just pumping the nitrogen gas. And the nitrogen is leaking out of the container to the floor. No, to the table. But you can still see it. There is still that inside, but it's not just pumping it for some reason. I try with the cold side. No luck. Yeah, I think this didn't work.
Is it stuck?
Yeah. I think I have to get new of these. Here is your problem. Yeah, but it was good try nevertheless. Yeah, but I think our like coffee making class is here over. And if you want to see some other food related stuff done with liquid nitrogen, write that down in the comments. And I think that is all for today.
Thank you for watching.
And have a nice day.